Firefighters are battling a massive warehouse inferno south of Perth. The blaze broke out at the Bibra Lake chemical business at around 8 o'clock local time last night. That's about 11 o'clock in Sydney PM. And it's blowing toxic smoke into the air. Dozens of crews are working to gain the upper hand in that fire. An exclusion zone has been set up with several roads closed nearby. Look at that thing, it's well alight. Residents reported hearing and feeling explosions in neighbouring suburbs.